Welcome to Wild, Wild West. Ukrainian West. I will tell you a story. This is the story of our family. That's our life. Hi guys. Welcome to my channel, Lora. And this is grandparents' summer house. Summer house. Whoa, grandfather. Summer house. Yeah. Grandma, can you move? I will.
You see, grandpa having two tubs in summer house. One with water from the river. He drinks the water from the river. And another, it's special, very special. This tub with gorilka. Горилка, it's Ukrainian moonshine vodka. And this is what they drink, depending on the day. If he bring us a wild boar, we will be drinking горилка. If not, river water. That's it.
Lovely place. I'm just chilling. On a bear skin. This is brown bear. Yeah. Welcome to Wild, Wild West. Ukrainian West. Oh, welcome to our summer house and our lovely family. Yes, Grandma.
Yes.
Bear? Yes.
Yes. I was a bad, bad bear.
Ukrainian bear. Great Ukrainian bear. Huge, scary, and very, very dangerous. Look at this pose. Yes, if you meet one,
Run for your life, as fast as you can. My grandfather did not run, he fighted.
Did you know the bear is the most deadly animal in the world, after elephant? Yeah, they can run as fast as 80 miles per hour, and they have killing bows and teeth. They're vicious, and they're very short-sighted, so they mostly picking up smells around and can attack you at any time if you are their way.
So there is a forest this way and the river this way. So in the forest we have all sorts of wild animals, wild beasts. Wild boars, foxes, sometimes wolves, and brown bears. This is one of the brown bears from our forest. How this brown bear end up in our summer house? I will tell you a story. This is the story of our family. My grandfather went to pick up some mushrooms into the forest, but he knew there is some wild beasts there, so he brought his gun, his hunting gun, and it was hunting season, but it's not the point. The point is, while my grandfather was picking So, while my grandfather were picking his fruits, or not fruits, mushrooms and berries, he heard a sound. It was some growling across the bush. So he was picking berries from one side of the bush, and this bear was picking berries from the other side of the bush. And they look each other in the eye. And my grandfather understood that this is not a much choice. And grandpa remember how his grandpa told him to make himself bigger, to scare bear away. So he stood on his feet and made this like noise and make himself bigger and start growling at bear like Yeah, true story. And but bear was very brave. He did not bite it. He understood that it's all just a trick. And he jumped on my grandfather. Right, grandma? So, grandpa look at bear's eye and understood immediately that he has only one choice. It's him or bear coming back home to his family. So he pulled his gun and he pulls the trigger. I'm telling you, it was awful.
True story.
Tell, grandma, tell.
True story.
You see? Grandma is here, still alive, to tell the story. And I might even introduce you to my grandfather. He's somewhere, maybe looking for another bear. I don't know. Yeah. One thing. But now he's hunting wild boar, дикого кабана. And we will be having a feast tonight. Making шашлык.
Нет,
шашлык. Шашлык мы будем делать из дикого кабана. From wild boar. Шашлык. This is like шиш кебаб. I don't know how to call this in English. But it's very famous.
И покажи шашлычницу нашу.
Yeah. I will show tonight how we're making our wild boar шашлык. Шашлык, машлык. Yeah. Guys, you like my stories? Tell me, let me know in the comments. I have more stories from our family. We have very interesting family. Press the like button, subscribe to my channel, and turn on notification bell to get notifications from YouTube when my new video with my new story uploaded. Yeah. Yo, Lora Fox. And my grandfather, which I introduce you later. Stop. Where is my... Where is it? Where is it? Ah, here. Bye. It's a wild, wild place. We have huge forest this way. And river the other way. Tomorrow I'll go fishing. You will see. I hope you enjoyed today's video and learned something new about my background. Yeah, where I grew up, where I spent my childhood, and people who raised me. And get a better idea who I am. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to press the like button. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. Turn on notification bell. And see you soon in my next videos. Love you all. Yo, Lora Fox.